Coming up now, this following match is to determine who will be the number one contenders for the Lucha Brothers WDD Tag Team Championships. And in this one, we have Rocky Balboa and Apollo Creed taking on From Tekum, King 2, and Craig Murdoch. These two teams have faced various other teams to get to this point. So, who out of these teams is going to become the number one contenders? Well, it's the only one way to find out, and that's by getting this match started now.
Right. He's like... Thank you.
Apollo taps, so Craig Murdoch picks up the victory for him and King 2 to become the number one contenders for the WDD Tag Team Championships. So, congratulations to them on becoming the number one contenders. At some point, you are going to see King 2 and Craig Murdoch face Penta L0M / Pentagon Jr. and Rey Fénix for those WDD Tag Team Championships as they picked up the victory here tonight to become the number one contenders.